What's going on, guys? This is your boy Project Iceman. I'm bringing another episode of Pokemon Apex. So, seems like there's been an update since the last time I've actually played this game. We now are in Alpha 7.3. I can actually see some differences. What are those question marks over there? Alright, so in the last episode we fought that one ghost. What do you call it? Well, we fought the ghost and then okay. The game, no, don't worry about that. It's in the middle of saving anyways. Oh, did they change the music? So they changed a little bit of music from the sounds of things. It's a wonder that these barrels have survived as long as they have. I have more important things to do than examine every single barrel. I will be the judge of that. I have more important things to do than examine. Oh. Once again, I will be the judge of that. That's it. I've officially examined the last barrel in this tower. I think I could give it a rest now. I legitimate have examined every single barrel here. Heather? Why? Why did you let me die? Die? No! You can't be. This isn't real. I know you're alive. I'll find you, Heather. I swear. So you just moonwalk into that hole, huh? Come and dive with me. Am I losing my mind here? I just know that Heather is alive. Looks like this hole goes all the way down to the first floor. I should make sure I'm ready for whatever is down there. Well, that's a good idea. Let me save the game, because you never know what might happen. Oh! They've got rid of the badge portion. Surprisingly. Larvesta? There are Larvestas here. Did I catch this? Do I have a Pokeball? Please tell me I have Pokeballs. No, I don't. That's disappointing. That would be a great bug Pokemon to have on my team. Thank you. That's not a Pokemon I was expected to be here, to be perfectly honest. Surprisingly, this place is only sandy near the stairs. The ceiling here must be much more sturdy than those of the upper floors. The skeleton has its neck severed extremely cleanly. It must have been a heavy blade that did this. Ooh. Either a halberd or a guillotine. There's a skeleton laying face down on the floor here. There's an ancient knife skipping up through its ribs. To die in a desolate place such as this, it's depressing to say the least. There are no signs of injury here. There's no telling how this person died. This caused a puncture wound around the left eye. You've arrived. I don't recognize this guy's voice. He's got to be different than any of the Calaveras I've seen before. Yeah, I suppose you're here to stop me? No. Huh? Then why are you here? Can't you tell? But I know you're here for the artifact. Naturally, and I'm not going to let another faceless thug stand in my way. Then come on already. Let's get this over with. Hey! Well, this works well, though. This works out really good. Thank you. I expected that. Makes sense now. So tell me, why do you people want with Heather? Why'd you kidnap her? Dunno. None of my business. Okay. Then are you the ones that put the locks on my heart? Dunno. Wasn't me. This is super frustrating. I can't believe I'd rather be talking to Dante right now. Heather! Shen. Why? Why did you let them take me? Why? Why did you abandon me? I... Mori, we're leaving. Playing time's over. Time for us to go. Enjoy your artifact. Oh, one last thing. Allow me to introduce myself. Fifth Calavera. Wait. Fifth Calavera, Vanitas, the Languid. Ooh, Home Claws. This must be it. I should grab it. Ah! It feels like I'm being electrocuted. Holy shit. Is this what it feels like to breathe? I feel like a weight has been lifted from my chest. War God's Hammer. Acquired the first artifact, the War God's Hammer. Use the hammer to break cracked rocks in your path. The first lock has been released. Level cap increased to 30. Finally. Now to get out of here. I should probably go show this thing to Matthias. Chapter 2. Inflection. A new journal entry has been added to my notes. A new journal entry has been added to my notes. Okay. 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 Yes. I called upon the power of the War God's Hammer. I am Thor now. In fact, that's gonna be the new name of this episode. That was an interesting turn of events. And I knew that wasn't Heather. Alright, so there's a couple of things I can do now. Oh, did I find a key? Oh, maybe that key I found in town. It worked? Nice.
into a powerful Staraptor.
Memes, 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 memes. Now, usually, this would be great, but I'm a type of guy who has to discover everything, and that means I have to go back and go through pretty much all the rocks that could be cracked that lead to the items that I need to get. I miss you so. This one is just jams, so I can get one. Anything I'm missing? Aha! I knew it. Okay, no. I remember now. There was nothing on the two sides. I just got the items.
We'll be right back.
that's the one that boosts speed. What's an old well doing here? Did people used to live here or something? This vase is so old and dusty. Oh, there's something shimmering inside. Oh, a big pearl. Nice. Score. That's exactly what I was about to say, too. is no more sound. I knew there was more to it than just a great ball. Thank you. damn it. reeks. He kind of reeks. worth it otherwise. I feel like I say that a lot. Ooh, a pee-pee gun.
Thank you.
and a shit engine. Nice.